Hello guys, welcome to a Mobi YouTube channel. If you are an iPhone user and your device is stuck on the boot loop, then it's not easy to resolve this issue. So in today's video, I'll discuss about how you can easily fix iPhone stuck in boot loop. There are certain reasons for the boot loop issue. There may be the software failed while updating the device here, even after completing the update. Your device might malfunction and have this issue, or it may be due to jailbreaking your iOS. It is very dangerous to jailbreak your iPhone. If not finished completely, your iPhone will break down and cannot be able to perform again. And it may be due to unstable connection while updating or backup data with iTunes. The unstable connection between the iPhone and computer also will lead your iPhone stuck in boot loop. Here in the first method, just take your device and hit volume up button and then volume down button and then hold the power button until Apple logo is shown. After that, just put your password to start your iPhone. Here in the second method, just connect your iPhone to your PC via USB, then open iTunes, and after a few seconds the iTunes detects the problem with your iPhone and display the pop-up message, then hit restore option. And if you don't get the pop-up, then just restore the device manually by clicking restore option. Here in the third method, just download AnyFix from description, then connect your iPhone via USB, then hit system repair option, then hit start now option. After that, choose standard repair and then hit download now option. And it will take some time to download the files. After that, hit Fix Now option and your system repair starts. Thanks for watching the video and make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and leave a comment if you have any query.